Originally, I wanted to become chartered accountant, so I chose commerce stream for my 11th and 12th. But then I started liking mathematics and economics, and so I wanted to take either statistics, maths, or economics for my undergraduation. And my brother advised me to take statistics. And during my second year of college, I came to know about IIT JAM. My tutor sent me that brochure regarding JAM, and she told me that after writing this exam, and if you get good result, you can join IIT for masters. After completion of my courses, I started preparing for JAM in my third year during month of September 2021, and I gave JAM first attempt in February 2022. But my result was not that good. My rank was 292, and I didn't get the seat. So I sat for another year, and this time rank was 25, sir.